Hello, all you random thrill seekers on the internet. It's the good old FEARhunter here. And here we are back at Slender the Arrival. This time, as well as the playthrough with Blazin, I'm gonna do one by myself. I'll tell you as much from what I've seen already. I'm not looking forward to it. Again, I'm not looking forward to all the freaking scares, bloody pass they brought up. Anyway, let's not keep you guys waiting. Get started. I found a way to get the webcam and fraps going at once, so I don't have to do the stupid queuing anymore. Don't have to sync it. Just hoping this is gonna work. If not, I can just start again, I guess. And you probably won't even see this video. Or you will, if it works. Shut up now. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to get my computer for a few months, so I'm going to have to put up with the low quality. I know as soon as I get it, I'll be playing this again on higher quality. And if I can record it, I will. Might not have webcams, who knows. If it does, I'll have to do it on a different computer. Anyway. Get going. Hold on, just a second. It's a bit. Okay. Let's get that fan going. Regulate the room a bit, actually. Sorry about this. Okay then, that's better. No sense that I'm wearing all these long clothes. I mean, it's getting close to winter here. I think it's autumn at the moment. Kind of the same as the setting at the moment in here. Looks like it's autumn as well. Regulation. Piss off. Even though nothing happens at the moment, it's still weird. So yeah, until I get to until I get to the point where I haven't played yet, I'm going to attempt to do speedruns. Through the door. They shut. Oh, they were there the whole time. So they don't just suddenly appear. For any of you who thought they did, they don't, obviously. Blah, 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 blah. You can pause if you want to read it, so it's that bad. I know most of you probably not that eager. It's just notes, you've probably already seen gameplays of this, so doesn't really matter. Torch moved. Torch has been in the same spot every time. It's moved. There's a note on the fridge. What's this? Oh, there's the torch. Sorry about that. Flashlights, batteries, extra tapes, lighter. Must be like a shopping list. I'm gonna look around and see if I can find the other notes. Mighty cats. Damn, look out the windows. Is that the locked one? Mm. Don't do that. Now there's a one note around here suddenly, like the first one. Don't know where it is. Let's watch someone else play this, and they found a fair. See, there's a number two here. There should be a number one. I wanna find it. I progress. There's nothing starts until you find it. Yeah, I know this was supposed to be a speedrun, but this is only the prologue, so nothing major happens. Other than a little bit of a jump scare, if you call it that. If you can call it that, I should say. Just get upstairs. Or I just haven't looked properly. Hang on. Go away. Even though, no, that's just a sound effect. Even though it's getting more repetitive. You know what, it's probably upstairs. I'm not really concerned. If it's not around. The prologue's still got its chills to it, even though it's only a prologue. Oh, there's the keys. Just a second. Let me find this note first. Oh. Shut up. You think that this was collectible? Because it's the developers and we have signatures, signature marks. Oh look, same as that robot. Oh well, never mind. The scraps are something I can find later. Give me the door. There we go. Atmosphere's fine. Well, I'm gonna slender pop up here. Wait just a sec. You're here in a minute. Wait for it. There it goes. There you go. what was that? And then you go, down the hallway. Then you go, down the stairs. Around the corner. I wonder if you can die in the prologues. I bet you can. I don't think they make it that hard though. Maybe in hardcore. Is that the sun? I think it's actually, it's not night time yet. It's just, I forgot to start my timer. I'll just use the game's timer for now. Unless I die. Isn't it? Oh geez. Achievement unlocked. Playing on the slide in a horror game. Ha! Okay. Let's walk out of here. And the loading screen. Alright. Just a sec. I'm just going to get my timer. If I get this in one run, then... Well, there you go. I'll get it in one run. You know, play this like 100 times over. And here we are at the classic 8 pages. Just a second. Start. Let's do this. Yep. You've always been there. Here's when the fun begins. Ooh, high quality. There's grass in my face. Here we go. It begins now. Let's take a shortcut. Oh, bit of lag. That's texture lag, not quality lag. Whatever you want to call it. Stress testing the computer a bit too much. This hasn't been much before. Oh, holy crap! Hello. Oh, that was a sudden cut off. Yeah, hello. Ooh. You can jump scare. Oh no, it just popped up in front of me. That was a sudden cut off. It made the noise, but then it just cut off. Must be an audio glitch because of stupid bad quality computer. Oh, here we go. Bugger off. Whoa. Oh, you cheating bastard. There it goes again. Just cut off. Makes a noise and cuts off. Is it working? Cheater? Oh wait, do I see it? Well, that's pretty high up. We have to jump for it. Ugh. Oh, you cheat. There it goes again. All the noise that it's making cuts off. Thank you. us all. No, you are not winning. You will not win. You will not. You will lose and I will win. Stop it. Cheater. Haha. Killed her. No, I'm joking. I'm just kidding. She's not dead, guys. You can relax. She's not dead. She's very much alive. No, I'm joking. She's dead. She's fucked. Oh, wait. Well, see, I was just joking. She's alive. Oh, we're in a pretty field. So yeah, That's that whole experience wasted half my battery. Are you kidding me? Seriously? Wait, have I been here before? No, I haven't. This house wasn't here. What was it? What's this? This is different. What's this house doing here? This house wasn't here before. Was it? What's this house doing here? Is there like a pager or something? Looks pretty old looking. I feel like laid off like dusk or something because the flashlight seems to be having a huge effect. Ah, golly cat. Yeah, that's my cat. See if it popped up on the camera. And I want attention. Yeah, so I'm just scullying about. Anyway, this is it for this part. I'm gonna cut it off into another part. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the first segment of my solo run. This probably it will probably be a few days from when I recorded this when you watch it, because it will take me a while to upload all the videos that I've recorded, both this one, the rest that I'll be doing, and the one I'll be doing with, the ones I've been doing with Blazin' and the one I'm doing by myself. But I'll be uploading all the Blazin' ones first, up to a certain point, then I'll, yeah. So, if I do them all tonight, oh yeah, I'm just rambling. I'll continue this later. Anyway guys, hope you enjoyed. But I'll see you in part 2. Peace out.